Okay, we're watching Vitit versus Nziang. Let's see whether it's going to stretch a long match, because tomorrow they're going to play Lo Ken Yew most likely. So Lo Ken Yew will have advantage because he is playing Popov, which is an easier opponent. This is game one. The score is 1-4. Vitit is leading. The other court, Zhou Tianchen, is being trashed by Anders Antonsen. Zhou Tianchen looks very lethargic. No energy. Now it's 18-8. Now it's 19-8. Really trashing. Five-seven. Vitit is still leading. 5-7. Six, seven. I think what Vitit is doing now is he's just allowing Nziang to smash until he gets tired. So before he makes a comeback. So this is one of the strategies. How to make your opponent tired. Just move them around and let them smash. Wow. The scores on top, Chu Chen Chen lost 21-12 to Anders Antonsen for game one. Now Vitit is leading 10-8. Yeah. 11-8, Vitit leading. So it looks easy for Vitit.